Harris County Chamber of Commerce. Today we are at the beautiful Callaway Resort and Gardens, and it is, as always, another gorgeous day out here at the beach, at Robin Lake Beach. We are joined today by Clarissa Shadowin with Callaway. So Clarissa, tell us what you do at Callaway.
Awesome. I am the director of the gardens here at Callaway. So what we do daily is provide a beautiful space for the residents of Harris County to get out and enjoy nature. So we just try to keep Harris County beautiful here.
Well, thank you. And it is a beautiful place. I know I love having a beach right in my backyard.
It is nice.
So tell us what's happening this weekend, Labor Day weekend.
Awesome. This weekend we have our Labor Day weekend celebration, which is all about the beach and hot air balloons and all the wonderful activities that we have here at Callaway.
Wonderful, wonderful. So how long has this balloon festival been? When did it start? How long ago did it begin?
Okay, so we started our balloon festival 22 years ago as a way to extend the summer season here at Callaway Gardens, give people something to do Labor Day weekend. So it's been going strong for 22 years now.
Wonderful, wonderful. So how long this weekend will the festival last? Kind of run us through some of the activities.
Our activities run Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We've got all of our wonderful gardens activities, our Birds of Prey shows, our fabulous Butterfly Center, the beach, of course, and then what everybody's coming for, the balloons. So we will have balloon glows every night, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday night, followed by our fabulous fireworks show.
Wonderful, wonderful. So tell us what's a little different about the festival this year as has been in years past.
As everyone knows, we've had to adapt this year in many, many ways. So lots of different changes for the COVID restrictions. So We are maintaining social distance here at Callaway Gardens. We have markers throughout the beach to make sure our guests feel safe and comfortable. And so aside from that, we have had to unfortunately cancel our tethered rides, so we won't have daytime tethered rides, which it's sad and we'll definitely miss that, but we hope to have it back next year. And so our main focus will be our balloon glows each night, followed by our fireworks, which you've added this year.
Yeah, wonderful. Okay, so what time does the balloon glow start each evening?
The balloon glow will start around 8:30, but get here early to enjoy the activities, get your glow merchandise over at the Sand Bucket Shop, and just get your family some ice cream and out here to enjoy it. So they'll start at 8:30. And then after that choreographed balloon glow, we will have a fireworks show.
Wonderful, wonderful. So other than the Birds of Prey and the Butterfly, all the wonderful things that are going on at Callaway, are there any other extra activities that are happening that we might want to know about?
Aside from that, we will have a balloon walkabout inside of our circus tent, so people will be able to get in and really see what the balloon looks like on the inside. We'll have one of our balloon meisters set up a basket at the Discovery Center so you can learn more about the sport of ballooning and how it comes to be.
That's wonderful. I'm going to throw you on the spot for just a minute. I did notice we've got a brand new tent.
Oh, we do have
yes,
a brand new
it's
tent.
Gorgeous.
So thank you. One of the benefits this summer that we've had is we've had this time to renovate our circus tent. So next year, when we bring back our circus program, we'll have a great new space for it. It's wonderful for event rentals and all sorts of activities in there. So we're very excited about that new attraction.
Wonderful, wonderful. Is there anything we missed?
I don't think so. Buy your tickets early. You'll save money if you buy your tickets online in advance. And as always, our members get great benefits on weekends like this. So premium members get in all weekend long. Just show your membership ID at the gate and come on in and join us.
Wonderful, wonderful. Well, y'all pack up your bikes, pack up a tent, pack up your beach gear, come spend the weekend on the beach at Callaway and stay for the balloon glows. Thank you, Clarissa.
Thank
we
you.
Totally appreciate you and appreciate all Callaway does for Harris County.
Thank you.
Thank you.